musicians of the Nashville Symphony have accepted the challenge from the Utah Symphony and electric violinist Tracey Silverman. We are now challenging Kelly Corcoran and the Nashville Symphony Chorus and our assistant conductor, Vinay Paramesharan. We will also be making a donation to the Tennessee ALS Foundation. And if you're wondering why the rest of us aren't participating, it's because we are concerned about damage to the string and woodwind instrument.